I'm reading Tower of Dawn right now, if any series. Also, if you guys want me to do any book reviews, I would really be up for that. I really enjoy reading. I could even do a passenger book review. Hopefully this book is good, and then I'll read the second in the series, Wayfarer, as well. And I could maybe do a book review on the series as a video. If you guys would like to see that, let me know in the comment section down below. So yeah, that's the book. Apparently it's set in Bhutan in 1910, so that's interesting, but apparently it's set in a few different places according to the book. You guys can't really see that, actually. New York, edges of the world, who even knows what that means? But anyway, moving on. So the next thing, I got AirPods. This is something I was very, very grateful to get. As you can see, the AirPods are actually in here because I'm currently using them as my microphone to film this video. So if the audio is a little different than usual, that's why. Let me know if it's better than before. I was just using like other Apple earphones. Wait, I'll show you an earphone now. So this is one of them. The other's still in my ear. Hopefully this isn't messing up the audio right now. Yeah, so I'm very, very thankful for these. These are the second generation of AirPods. So I'm hoping that the audio is slightly better. I will one day get a microphone for this channel. Once I see fit, I suppose I should say. But right now, I think the microphone I'm using is working just with the earphones. And I think a lot of people prefer lower quality anyway. So I just sort of sticking with what is working for me right now. Along with this, this is what my friend got me for Secret Santa. She knows I'm a Sidemen fan, so I got this Sidemen AirPods case. I'll just put it in now. I took them out separately so I could show you, and also so I could take the thumbnail photo. But yeah, so it slides in like that. This covers the top, and then it just opens up really easily and nicely. I can hook this onto whatever I need to hook it onto, so hopefully I won't lose them. So sick. I've really enjoyed my AirPods. You can see there's the, actually you really can't see that, it says XIX in the back of this. It's like edged in. I don't know if you guys can see that at all, maybe a little bit, but yeah, wait, yeah, it doesn't really make much of a sound. But the reason why I got these AirPods is that they actually came free in a Uni Days deal, that if you got a Apple Mac or an iPod, or sorry, a MacBook, not a Mac, and used the Uni Days code, you got AirPods for free. So I actually got these for free with my main Christmas present from my parents, my Mac, my MacBook. I keep calling it a Mac, it's a MacBook. My parents actually gave me this early, so I've had this for like a month or so already, because I needed to use it for school. She is beautiful. I love my Mac so, so much. I have not stopped using it. My screen time on this is far, far too much, especially when you add it to my phone screen time. But yeah, I'm loving it. I'm also learning how to touch type, meaning I can type far faster, which is something I probably shouldn't have learned years ago. So yeah, that's most of what I got for Christmas this year. I didn't include everything because, you know, I didn't want to like show you guys everything. Like, I got lots of smaller things like chocolates and stuff like that is the majority of what makes up everything else, because obviously this is extremely expensive. But yeah, I'm very, very grateful for everything I received. Please don't think I'm trying to brag or boast about anything I got. I'm really not. I'm sorry if it comes across that way. It's not how I was intended. But yeah, if you guys would like to see a keyboard sounds video with this Mac, show you what it says on the screen, but I don't have to reset up the camera. So that's roughly what the keyboard sounds like. Hold on, let me type something properly. So I don't know if you guys like the sound of that keyboard. So much.